pitch, roll, yaw, and then of course also every other axis. But tried to primarily make pitch the softest because the camera shape has the least inertia in this direction, so it's going to need the softest response this way.